Hey guys, what's up? It's John V, and for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do this really cute and bohemian design that's perfect to wear if you're going to Coachella next weekend. Start off with a base coat to protect your nails. Next, apply any color of your choice. Then, apply any two colors on a makeup sponge to make a gradient, and then dab the sponge onto your nails to get the ombre effect. You might need to do this 2 to 3 times to get it opaque. Then just use some nail polish remover to clean up around your nails. Once that's dry, use a thin brush dipped into white nail polish and start making any designs you like. You can get really creative here, or you can just copy the designs I'm making. Finally, just add a top coat and you're good to go. If you liked the video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video.